We're here in Tulsa, Oklahoma, which is the second largest city in the state. And again, another surprise. It seems pretty rich. There's a lot of Frank Lloyd Wright buildings downtown. We're at one of the branch libraries here, in a little liberal bubble. There's a Whole Foods down the street, ballet across the street, Obama bumper stickers.
Don't let them be running wild up in there.
Advisory in effect till 8 p.m. tonight. Also, there's an ozone alert in effect for today.
We don't smoke marijuana in Muskogee. We don't take no trips on LSD. We don't burn no draft cards down on We like living right, being free. We don't make no party out of loving. We like holding hands and pitching woo. We don't let our hair grow long and shaggy like the hippies out in San Francisco do. And I'm proud to be an Okie from Muskogee, a place where even squares can have a ball. We still wave old glory down at the courthouse, and white lightning's still the biggest thrill.
That could be very cool.
Hey, leather boots are still in style for manly footwear.
We're in Hobart, Oklahoma right now. And we just took some of the back roads from Muskogee through the rolling hills of eastern Oklahoma. And all of a sudden we found ourselves in the middle of the Cherokee Nation. And we're shooting the Holbrook Community Library here. And we've seen a bunch of signs that are written in the Cherokee script, which is a different script than English.
Alright, so we're gonna watch left on Kitua.
So our first library this morning is the Carnegie Library. It's one of the last surviving in Oklahoma. So it's pretty early. It's like 8:30, and we have probably about 8 stops to do today. We're going into Arkansas through the Ozarks and trying to make it to Little Rock today. We got a recommendation from a liberal family, which is really unusual for these parts, and they told us to go to Eureka Springs up in the mountains of the Ozarks. So we're gonna check that out today. It should be fun. No, it just left in the state.
In Oklahoma.
Well, there aren't too many left. They knocked most of them down, as that guy said.
Yeah, one of the liberal dads told us that there used to be a lot more Carnegie libraries in Oklahoma, but they tore them all down. They weren't supposed to, but they did anyways. It's a real shame.
We're in Tahlequah, Oklahoma, which is the capital of the Cherokee Nation, and this is actually the capital building of the Cherokee Nation. And here on their sign, they have their indigenous script written all over it. So it's pretty unusual in the United States to see a place that has second script